Naughty symbols. So let's see. Let's take a look. Now this looks like a 2021 game. Okay, this looks promising so far. What is this? Actual footage? Real life footage or game footage? Wait, so is this the Nazis' perspective? American. That's a better transition. American. I feel like this is a German perspective type of game. There's real life footage. This is a badass trailer. Watch, the fucking gameplay is gonna be fucking trash. Cause this so far it looks like a real life footage, but just like CGI type of background. Is mainly focusing on action points. The music making this one just travels so much weight. It's giving me ramp sound type of vibe. Damn. Warpath. Oh fuck. They both died. Showdown. Okay. Now this game only focused on the action part. Literally no story of the game was revealed. Just action. Usually in those instances it gets me worried, because usually those aren't good. So we'll see. But it does have 4.1 million views, so we'll see.